NASA has unveiled next-generation spacesuits suitable for both men and women for the space agency's 2024 Artemis III lunar mission. One of the spacesuits, called the Exploration Extravehicular Mobility Unit, or xEMU, will allow for an increased range of movement for the arms, wrists, hips, and knees while astronauts are on the lunar surface, as the suit uses bearings instead of zippers. The xEMU spacesuit features a backpack called the Portable Life Support System, similar to the one used during the Apollo moon landing missions in the 1960s and 1970s. According to NASA's website, the spacesuit's communication system inside the helmet has been redesigned to include multiple microphones on the inner part of the upper torso that will automatically be activated as the astronaut speaks. NASA says the new spacesuits will allow astronauts to perform longer spacewalks, withstand moon dust and the moon's extreme temperatures ranging from negative 250 degrees to 250 degrees Fahrenheit. The space agency said the increased mobility of the astronauts is to perform different scientific tasks such as analyzing moon rocks or planting scientific instruments. NASA also debuted its second spacesuit called the Orion Crew Survival System, which will be used by astronauts during launch and re-entry in the Orion spacecraft. The suit features a lighter helmet which connects to the communication system more easily, improved thermal protection, and a new interface that removes carbon dioxide and supplies air to the crew members wearing the suit.